Hey guys, Spartan117GW, and I have the VFC Scar H distributed by Spartan Imports. Now, this is another episode of The Armory, and this is the gun we're going to be going over, so make sure you guys take a nice good look at it, because it's Scar heavy, and it's just one of those badass guns that's out there. Favorited a lot by Milsom guys, just because of the use of this in the Special Operations Committee. As you can see though, I kind of have this kind of crazy looking setup here. So we have the Predator Suppressor, also distributed by Spartan Imports, as well as the Optic here. The Predator here, pretty mean looking suppressor, man. You want to be careful if you're running around with that. Pretty obvious why. You don't want to trip on yourself with that thing, or you don't want to hit someone real hard. But if you're doing long range stuff and you're just picking guys off, it's actually a pretty cool mean look to have on your gun. Definitely one of the more unique options out there. Swiss Arms Optic 2.5 by or up to 10 magnifications, variable zoom optic, which is pretty nice. You kind of have this little turret right here, which basically goes pretty much backs it up all the way to 2.5, which is nice because you always have like a nice kind of a medium to kind of sort of close range magnifications, but you can really bump it out pretty far, probably farther than what the gun's really capable of shooting, which is pretty awesome, And oh, it's also got a level, and it also has red and blue illumination inside the reticle. So if you kind of like the difference between the two, I mean, they're pretty cool. Blue actually uses less battery power, but as a traditionalist, I do like red or green. That's kind of what I prefer. But still pretty cool that you have that option. Now, I have a couple other accessories you could throw on here. I'm gonna get to that just in a second. All right, coming back to you, we have a different optic setup on here. If you guys didn't know, Spartan Imports is more or less the exclusive distributor for what it was now known as, what was known as AMP, which is now gonna be exclusive. They pretty much all rebranded as Spartan Import. So it's all the same optics, but it's all going to be coming straight through them, and it's all going to have Spartan Imports on it. So key thing to note there, so when you start seeing all the new AMP stuff come out, that's who it's going to be coming from. One of the things AMP did make, they made a micro red dot. This is actually the Airsoft Extreme red dot, but they're pretty close, and it kind of gives you an idea of what it would look like if you kind of want to have a hybrid setup, more or less. So you have the AMP magnifier here, and it's pretty cool because it does give you a little bit of magnification and a little bit of clarity if you want to see something and you're like, man, what team is that guy on? Because that always happens. And you're like, all you have is red dot, and you're like, I don't know, man. He looks green. He looks blue. He looks like whatever color arm tag he's got, and you're just not sure. Well, the magnified optic though is pretty cool. Is you can just flip that over, and you can see, you know what? That guy's not a friendly, or that guy is a friendly, and you can really change a good or bad situation a lot just by having something like this. But they are going to be coming out with a couple other optics, and it's going to create a kind of a good space, because there's a lot of optics out there, and I think AMP makes some pretty good optics, more or less. But also, one thing you could also do to the Scar Heavy, and one thing that's actually really cool about the Scar itself, it's not a quick change, but it's pretty quick, a complete barrel change, which is actually pretty awesome. And what's actually cool is that the Airsoft version of the Scar family of weapons by VFC, they actually use the same barrel. So whether it's a heavy or light, you can actually swap the two if you happen to have both. All right, last thing that we're going to go over for customizing that Scar as a part of the Armory, you have the extended barrel. The barrel actually comes to about here, because you can't see because the PTSAC cob is actually kind of covering it a little bit. But it's actually pretty cool how you can actually change the barrel on the light or the heavy, at least in the Airsoft world, just because they actually use the whole same assembly, which is pretty awesome. I believe they actually got this one off a Scar light. One thing though, I will say, just make sure you keep track of that gas block, because the thing does have a tendency to get knocked off or lose it on the battlefield, because it sits in there pretty tight, but it's not so tight that I would probably just take it off if I'm going to play a game, or I just glue it in there or something just to make sure you don't lose it. One thing that's pretty cool, you can't see it, but there's actually a Swiss Arms 6.01 Type 4, going to give you a little more range, a little more FPS. But that's one thing that's pretty cool, because more or less all the things that we talked about today, they all come from Spartan Imports. All those custom VFC scars that you see too, that are black and tan, and I've met the guys who do it. There's like literally two guys who just all day, as long as they're doing them, they'll basically build those custom scars all day long. So it's pretty nice to see that Spartan Imports has some decent techs that are working on some great stuff. There's a lot of custom stuff too. I'll be talking about another pistol that's coming out as well. But make sure you guys check it out. This is the Armory. And, this isn't the Scar Age, but it's a piece of the Scar Age. But yeah, that concludes everything that we talked about today about the Scar Heavy. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you guys check out all the other videos. If you need more information on what's in the video, check out the description below. Thank you guys for watching. Spartan17GW out.
Guys, Spartan17GW, and I'm here with
Solera.
And make sure you guys subscribe to
Spartan117GW.
And make sure you guys check it out. Thanks for watching.
Elite Force BBs, that's what's in my mag. Thanks for watching.